time to kill that puppet downstairs, I hope. But first, Sophia has some words for me, and also I have an alchemy thing for the golden tree, which might be full at the moment since it's been a little bit. Right, 9 of 10. Maybe I have to take it to this guy, and then maybe it's safe here. I don't know.
Stalker, please. I might look urbane now, but I heard about a vendor who sells plant alchemy boosters. They might work on this tree, too. If you come across such boosters, bring them to the tree.
Stalkers. I hope the king didn't harm any of them. Or don't tell me. The king's ergo is actually. Are you okay? You look ill ever since I mentioned the necklace. My heavens, you look.
Uh-oh. Growing is me becoming more human. Right, how much do I need to level up? 2,500. Heavy. Well, 72%. I might need to get this to 30. Probably more. I think I'll find this heavier and heavier. also found that I at some point found the next upgrade level and upgraded my dagger. 66%. Fighting a puppet too, aren't I? So, stamina recovery? It's actually here. Put that back on. Look at that puppet at the bottom. View from him.
At the house of Zanini, even. At the house of.
I
always welcome friends.
Shit done, and then I'm gonna go back to Central Station and see what the secret there was. Or the change there. Now that there's monsters there, according to Geppetto. Oh, went the wrong way. God damn it. It's gonna suck if I die here. This thing. Here. It's need a 58. Excellent. Now, I'm going to try and open these gates for when this guy comes bursting through. The wrong one. Be another son of a bitch moment. Wonder if that's right. The Dire puts it back here at the entrance like it's a boss fight. Harder than some of the bosses. I wonder if he's resistant to bludgeoning. Let's try a different way. Romeo. So I had to speak the hell with Romeo. Opening. Damn it. Little area I get caught on trying to back out through the door. Oh, that sucks. I heard people saying that this had harder bosses than Sekiro, and I was like, wasn't feeling it. Until this guy. He is fucking brutal. I wonder if stabbing would be like that. Oh, fuck you, bitch. Oh my god. Where's my rapier? And also, which one does more damage? 110, that's 59, so that's 170. That is 187. All right, let's try that. Same strategy. Why didn't they open? I'm gonna have to fight this guy without those gates open. God damn. Come on, I dodged that. He's doing the hopping around, I can lay into him. Why weren't those gates opening that time? That's frustrating. Oh, wrong way. Jeez. some point, I'm probably going to end up with enough ergo to level up again. Frustrating. Like, literally, how am I expected to beat this guy? It does over 300 damage. It does almost 200. Actually, it does do 200. Strike. Crazy moonstone. Got enough to take something else to level 6. Okay. This is usually the best weapon against puppets. Over 200 damage, but it should be fucking up, but it just doesn't seem to. Set off. Yeah. Get off the fucking corner! That's insane. Yep, changing my arm. I'm definitely going for a cheat kill here. Where's my cannon? Ammo on for it. Okay. This fight is absolutely annoying because he's not even a mini boss or a boss. He doesn't even bow down the bottom. He's just insane. But worst of all, he probably respawns. I do kill him, so if I die after that, I'll suck. How am I slightly heavy still? Come on. Something else I'm wearing that I can switch out. Break is probably better here, break resistance. I'm already heavy. Break resistance, that's good for break resistance, that's good. The throwing weapons add weight as well. Oh, yeah, I've got my...
fell short. Damn it.
Testing. Okay. Not too sure what to do here. Piss off. Shit. Nuts. Oh, come on. Fuck you. Fuck you, you piece of fucking shit. Fucking hell. How the fuck am I supposed to beat this guy? How the fuck? This is some fucking bullshit for a guy who's not even a fucking boss. And I was fucking blocking. Oh, piss off. He's supposed to attack him, not me. Holy shit. And that fucking that's some good damage to him. Unbelievable. I mean, at this point, the only thing to do is probably farm like 20 levels of health. Spend the next day farming. Oh my god. Already up to 6,000 from killing people. That's mostly been the guys downstairs. Come on, I fucking blocked twice! Oh man! Starting to get really frustrated. It wasn't like I missed parry here, I was holding down the block button, I should have blocked it. Oh. Bullshit this guy is. So each run is about 600. Maybe more. Maybe less, sorry. Wonder why he slows down until I go back to the room. Jesus Christ! Like, dodging. There's no iframes in this, is there, for the dodging? He moves so fast, he's gonna catch me. Did that shit round a corner, catches me. He's a piece of shit. He's a fucking piece of shit. And that's too short. What a waste. And these doors still haven't opened. What is the cause for them to open? For this guy for now. I'm gonna have to farm a whole bunch of health. Oh, wrong way. Just gonna get my ergo back. Might go off to Central Station, see what's there. Down here that I need. I know the wine's in here somewhere, probably with him, probably through a door that I need a key from him to open. Fuck. Let's try and see if I can see anything. One of these cells. Ergo, just from trying to kill him. Opening up. Get him through there. Don't need to worry about him. Don't need to worry about that. Oh. That. not gonna die down that. Come on, come around the corner. Come around the corner. Get him? I don't think it did. Almost. Ah, that cheap win. Holy shit, what a frustrating asshole. Oh, there's the gates opening up. And I just realized I don't have that on. Which means I don't think I'm having Jiminy's guidance at all. Oh my gosh. What a rage fest. What an absolutely horrible rage fest. Let's hope there's nothing down here to kill me now. One of these must be the wine. Balance crank. Okay, okay.
Isn't the old woman up, venerable lady, looking for some wine?
Okay.
You know, like the wine you've got.
Okay. Okay, back to killing living things. Why am I on 60% like this? What have I got on that is way heavier? Oh. Two when I fought him that time. Oh, saw blade, need that back. Holy crap, that fight was just intolerable. They're gonna open up. Am I supposed to just kill him? I can't kill him. Can't even target him. Guy below rattling on his cage. Nothing targetable.
Theme was automatic puppets and city of the future. The plan was to showcase and demonstrate the most advanced technology in Krat. But you know the rest. You can't hold an exhibition in a city that's fallen into utter chaos. And now the whole city is an exhibition of a nightmare.
Oh. the stargazer here. Okay. Right, well, I'm gonna go back to that stargazer that I do know of. See if there's a message there when I upload it. Maybe that voice. I think it was Vizini? Vanini? As Vizini, you'd probably be saying inconceivable a lot more. Like that puppet fight, winning it was inconceivable. Nothing for Hotel Krat. Oh my gosh. I'm out of water as well. I'm coming, old woman. I have your bottle of wine.
When you have the petrification disease. But this, this glimmer of happier days is priceless. Oh, I almost forgot. Speaking of price, here's what I can spare. Please, take it.
Oh, I was hoping for a record. she's now not going to talk to me because I'm just a puppet. Right, okay. 1,000... Just, farm a little... There we go. So I can level up. And maybe get some crescent moonstones from these guys. On. I can make short work of this guy. Weird how this one shoots low, mine shoots high. Kill these babies. Yes, I do. Ah, hoping for a moonstone. her at first because she spots me if I go for this guy. Oh, he didn't drop anything. These ones aren't sad like the ones after the puppet. There's nowhere to jump off here. Shortcut it. That's what I was after. Whoa, 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 what about that guy? Any more on me? I didn't get the shot off, what? Fire brace and star fragment, that's all good. And still not enough? Holy crap. Alright. Alright, since I didn't record this part yesterday due to idiocy. Might as well come down here and...
Yeah. 3 of them. Oh.
What about the dash attacks? Not good enough now. And then I'm gonna push my luck and I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die because I'm gonna go have a look at the Bruce Lee clown downstairs. Leads into the area next to the pit below the boss fight where there's a chest. Also did not record that yesterday due to idiocy. And there's the Bruce Lee clown. I'm gonna do some kung fu moves on me. Easy retrieval if I die. Got him! Ooh, worth it too. I think there was something down in here in the room he comes out of. I do now believe there was an item in here as well when I came down. Oh, and there was the safe. But other than that, now I can't remember if there was anything in this middle part here. Something in the statue by your investigation. Right, I believe there's some stuff in this room to kill. I think I recorded yesterday. What did I realize just after that I got that I hadn't been recording? Alright. Do I want to try my luck on this guy? Job. Damn it. Got no stamina for blocking. Come on, recover, recover. Oh, he's chasing me. We're a long distance. Oh, that's why I have partial shock. That's why my stamina is taking ages. How is he getting so much rage so fast? You have a blade as well. Oh, it didn't do that much damage to him. Got him. Not worth it. Not worth it. Let's go back to the hotel. Level up and then to the train station, but I might start that as a new video.
I'll use my power to help you.
Get this to 25 if I can.
I know my way around.
Six, can I get this to, yes I can. Don't have any hidden right now. Ooh. Yet. How do I use it? I must need to find something else or someone else to be able to use it. It's a gardener. There we go. Hey, looks like I'm human enough that the cat doesn't mind. Excellent. To Geppetto since I became more human. Also, how big's the nose now? It's as big as it was last time. Are we standing up? You must have some words for me.
This is a change I didn't expect. Did the King of Puppets get you? Or some other ruffians? I'm glad you're growing, but I'm not sure what to make of this. Be wary of dangerous people. And always be a good boy for me. You don't remember much beyond Rosa Isabel Street, do you? Ask me about areas you want to know about.
Oops. Alright. Next video shortly.